डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ हायर एजुकेशन इन एसोसिएशन विद स्टार्टअप एक्सेलरेटर चैम्बर ऑफ कॉमर्स हैज स्टार्टेड स्टार्टअप इंक्यूबेटर कम ई कर्मा ट्रेनिंग सेंटर एट पंडित चिरंजीलाल शर्मा गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज करनाल. वेरियस फैसिलिटीज लाइक कॉन्फ्रेंस रूम, क्लासरूम, वर्क स्टेशन, लैब्स, नेटवर्क रूम आर प्रोवाइडेड एट स्टार्टअप इंक्यूबेटर फॉर स्टार्टअप्स एंड स्टूडेंट्स. A total of 28 startup teams have been registered with us and 10 startup teams have been incubated with Startup Incubator. Our startup teams are working in various domains like online book library, online product selling, online service providing, online education, art and craft, organic compost, etc. We have organized 130 boot camps, come awareness sessions, 20 outreach sessions, 20 mentorship sessions, in which around 4,500 students have participated and got benefited. Professionals from various domains like film industry, digital marketing, programming, web development, manufacturing industry have given their views and mentorship to the students. We have also organized 2 mehndi workshops and 1 Deepavali exhibition at Startup Incubator, in which students participated with their products and generated a revenue of around rupees 20,000. We have also organized 15 days training program in association with MSME. 25 students have participated in this training program and they got to know about international trade, intellectual property rights, company registration, various funding schemes, etc. And they got the certifications from MSME and SACC. A startup meet has been organized at Startup Incubator, in which all the startup teams took part and shared their experiences. We have organized 125 online webinars and 16 webinars under Haryana Accelerator program, in which around 3,500 candidates got benefited. Now about e-Karma training program. To strengthen the objective of Government of Haryana to provide maximum employment to the youth of Haryana, Department of Higher Education is running a unique training program, namely e-Karma. This program is designed to educate youth between the age of 18 to 30 years on the latest technologies along with soft skills, freelancing skills, marketing skills, etc. E-Karma Training Center has organized 51 workshops in various topics like freelancing, online bidding, marketing and business ethics, etc. 220 students have successfully completed their training of 6 months in PHP web development and digital marketing. Students have also done online certifications in Google Analytics, Google Search Ads, British Council, PHP Programming, Study Section, etc. A total of 310 online certifications have been done by students. We have also helped the students to generate their freelancing profiles on various online portals like Guru.com, Freelancer.com, Upwork.com, PeoplePara.com. A total of 287 profiles have been created by our students. 30 students have been placed in various companies like Mahindra, NetSmarts, Cynet Systems, Trimax, etc. 12 students are working as freelancer in Facebook marketing, digital marketing, online sales, etc. And 28 students have been shortlisted for jobs in various companies and will join soon.
Good day. Myself Sunam Grover and I am working as Center Head at Startup Incubator cum e-Karma Training Center at Pandit Chiranjilal Sharma Government College, Karnal. We are in association with Department of Higher Education, Government of Haryana, and we are working towards generating employment opportunities and self-employment for youth of Haryana. We are running Startup Incubator since September 2019 and till date at 11th of December 2020, we have a total of 28 registered startups which are working and 10 incubated startups. Apart from startups, we are also conducting training programs under eKarma scheme. This is also associated with Department of Higher Education, Government of Haryana. Under these training programs, a total of 220 students have benefited and completed their trainings in various courses like PHP web development, digital marketing, etc. And now those students have been placed, 60 of those students have been placed in some company or working as a freelancer in IT sector. They are working for Facebook ads, working for Google and so many companies. Thank you.